But before we go, a 60 Minutes reporter recently asked VP Kamala Harris about the likelihood of her having to maybe step up to the plate because, you know, Joe Biden can't cross a room unsupervised. And in true Kamala fashion, here was her answer.
Well, first of all, I'm not going to engage in that hypothetical because Joe Biden is very much alive and running for re-election.
Yet nobody asked if he was dead. We were wondering it, but nobody asked if he was dead, Kamala. Like, what on earth? What? Not like he's strong, he's robust, he's fine, he's alive.
The reporter missed the opportunity. He should have said, we want proof of life.
I reckon it was Joe Biden who designed that fountain over there because only a brain as warped as his could come up with that kind of stuff.